May 12th, 1999. This is little Edith, 2.5 years old, playing with my deck of cards. Say hello, Edith.
I've got an idea. Let's give them a going away present.
She's pointing toward the cat. That's Reebok. He's been with us now for probably 2 years. This is Edith watching her favorite little shows. She's watching Barney right now. This is to let Steve know that everything is going great. Why is at work? He doesn't need to worry. This is our kitchen. We live at 7225 Gilmore. This is our backyard. Now the kids have a backyard. Walking further into the place we live. We have the girls' room. It's not fully furnished yet. We're working on it. This is Brooke. She's 1 year old. She started walking. She's sleeping right now. We'll let her sleep. This is Steve and Joyce's bedroom. Yeah, same-o. We really got a lot of work to do here. This is our bathroom. Edith, say something. Yeah, Barney. She likes being on videotape, I think. This is part of our front yard. That's our neighbor's house across the street. There's Steve's part of Steve's car out in the driveway. He cut the front a couple days ago. And Reebok. Hopefully when the kids grow up and see this tape, they'll enjoy it. Edith, what's your name? Why are you being good right now?
Kenneth Kelly. Nice to meet you, Kenneth.
Nice to meet you too, BJ.
Wanna look through my telescope?
Sure, thanks.
Edith, say hi.
Yeah.
Say hello.
No, hi.
Barney?
Look at this.
This is the outside of 7225 Gilmore. Got a garage. There's Steve's car. We're getting ready to go pick Steve up from work. Key, drinking our little lemonade. She's awake this time. We'll get her taped later walking. There's Edith asleep. There's Sean. Well, we're gonna be on our way to go pick Steve up from work. School your mother went to when she was a little girl. This is Morse Elementary School. Are you touching anything, Sean?
T-shirts for sale.
Sean, why don't you be quiet so I can tape?
This is a playground.
You're talking. This was our playground. County Lake. See the birdies? They're coming over to visit. Getting a little too close, ain't we?
He tried to bite your foot.
Stevie's on camera. Give him a chip. He did. He touched my foot. Why are they? Sean and Edith playing by the water. The birds are following me. Edith's chasing the birds now. Ricky.
No. Sean, no. Only that mean one.
Hey, what can I do?
Behave.
Hey,
no, Brookies. Here he doesn't.
I'm zooming in on you, baby. I zoomed in on the birdie.
Get him out of the water.
He is in the water. I caught you. I zoomed in on you and caught you. His feet were in the water.
Go to the car. Give me a cigarette,
Joy. In the bag, Steve. There's my husband. Steve Ward. How old are you, Steve?
21.
There's a little baby, Brookie Ward. Aw, she's a doll, baby. Okay, I zoomed in on you. Zoomed in on Brooke. Now I need to zoom in on Edith. Edith! Okay, where'd Sean go? Where's Sean? Behind the trash can. See Sean behind the trash can. He's trying to hide from me. Sean, don't hide. He's 7. He'll be 8 July 12th. Such a beautiful family.
Got your baby.
Aww.
What's my name, Steve?
Look at Edith.
No, what is my name?
Joyce.
No, you said the same thing I said.
Honey.
No.
Baby.
No. I ain't telling you. You're gonna upset me if you don't say it. So you better say it. You better say it.
Honey bear. Aw.
This is my wife. Can you say that?
This is my wife.
What's What's my name?
Toys.
Okay. Here. 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 Can you take your cigarette? We're gonna try to get Brooke to walk.
Yeah. Aw.
You gotta walk. That's it.
I am.
Ah, did you get it?
Yes.
Say who she is.
Hello.
She's getting real dirty, so. Oh well. Come on, Brookie, you can walk. Come on, Brookie. Come on. She's standing.
Take those dirty
knees. Oh. You're gonna try it, Steve.
Brookie.
Come on, Brookie. Come on. Come on. Come on.
She got potato salad on her mouth. It's so cute.
Well, I assumed on Edith. Edith.
You gotta back it up.
Yell at her.
Edith! Edith! There you go. Reaching in. I'm gonna get breakfast yet. Here. Here. She's turned around. You're messing this up. Say something.
Jump up and down.
Get that big baby sucking that bottle. She's too big to be sucking that bottle. You taking the fish?
Sean, get over here.
You know what?
Turn it off.
You gotta turn it off before.
Mama Steve.
Now give me a hug. We've been married 2 years. Huh? Say something, Steve. You recording anything?
Their anniversary was 9 days ago. The second anniversary was 9 years ago, 9 days ago. That's Brooke, Steve Holmbrook.
Who am I?
Get your mom.
It's mom again.
Who's that?
Edith, drinking a bottle. Talking?
Who's talking?
Steve.
I think Steve's talking.
As Brooke.
Get her, Sean. Come here, Brookie.
Brooke's walking.
Get her, Sean.
Brooke's walking.
Come here, Brookie. Come here. Oh. you think it'd be alright if I go in there and go to the bathroom? Get her something.
Come here, baby.
Walking.
Don't
hurt. Book walking.
You cheater.
Ow!
She stepped on your finger.
She's in the bath now. Huh?
It's Brookie again.
No! Why are you like that? Are you like it?
No! No!
That's mom.
Get Stephen me by the water. Yeah.
He's in that pit, so.
We are. He can get the water.
Let's don't go by him fishing.
Get too close, Sean. Back up. Back up, Sean. Tell me when you see the water. Steve, you better go along because you're making me mad.
Sean, you're
over there.
Stephen. Mom, by the water. Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
Joyce and Steve. People fishing. Ducks. Edith. Ducks. Mom, don't do that.
Got Ida?
Yeah, I'm getting her.
Steve, I'm going to go behind that tree with you, okay? Right over there.
Water. We're at the lake. At the picnic. Edith. Edith looking at the water. Edith can almost talk and Brooke can almost walk. Brooke likes to go, ooh, right. I'm getting Edith.
Your mom, Sean?
My mom is 25 and
26.
Steve is 26.
I is not. I'm 16 and he's 34.
Shut up.
He's 31. 25, 31. Steve, Joyce.
Sean, you're still taping.
I know, I'm taping. The water. Steve's on TV.
Let me see it.
Let me tape some more.
Let me see it. I'm gonna try something.
I don't.
It's recording. So it's gonna get whatever you do. So, act normal, okay? It's recording me right now.
Me too. Be out.
Bang. Boom.
Boy, this is such a homesome family, isn't it?
Yes.
Sean, don't get that camera wet.
No, I went down.
Boom.
You can zoom in on her from that far away.
Quit it, Sean.
I'm Sean.
We're never gonna get a Kmart picture, are we, Steve? Huh? Are we, Steve? She smiles. Are we? Are you gonna ever get a Kmart picture?
Yeah, Joyce. Brooke.
Look at that big smile. Edith, no! Get her getting them fishing poles.
Sean, get her now.
So you gotta accept being taped because I like to tape.
Sean, tell your son, Joyce.
What?
Get away from those poles.
So how long are we going to be married, Steve?
Forever.
What are you doing, Steve?
Huh? None.
Nobody ever said where we were at. Where are we at? Where are we at?
Huh? Kansas.
Where?
Wyandotte County Lake.
Let's see, Father Brooke. Am I right?
No.
Am I right?
Yes.
See, if he saw this tape in 10 years from now, he'd be a fool.
Why?
Because what you just said.
Yes. Come here. Go get that birdie. Do it. Come on. She don't want to stand up. Come on. Come on. You can do it. She don't want to stand up. Oh, come on. Did it yesterday.
She knows we got the camera.
Are you camera shy too, huh? Boy, don't be showing that to the camera. Those ducks are gonna think it's a little worm.
Work that off, Edith. Work that belly right off, baby. That's a good reason to bring them.
Nobody wants to the water boat there? You dump your water? Huh? Go in the water?
Such a beautiful family. I'm happy. One at 91st Street. This is the street my dad lives on.
Mama, it's here. Let me tape some in the car.
No, Sean.
I'm gonna tape some when we get home.
Look. House.
Mama.
Okay. Horses. Okay. Pulling in the driveway right now. Only half of this is ours. There's our beautiful driver. She's being ticked. She's being a pretty damn slick baby today. Air rising everything up. Check that out. Up, baby. Come on. Is that all you can give me is a crying? Huh? And she's crying. She's really crying. Come on, Brookie, stand up. Atta girl. Stand up. Stand up. There you go. Now, normally she walks not holding on, but I guess she's a little tired. Come on, Brookie. Come to Mama. Come to Mama. Yeah.
And shot. And shot. Go.
And she standing up on the horse. She's standing up on the horse. She's standing up on the horse. She was. Hey, she's on the horse. Anita's pushing her around. Wow, check this out. They're actually getting along. Who's that?
Look. Ow. Jenny.
She's pushing her around. This is amazing, people. I've never seen this before. Moonshine. Steve likes it, he's just lying about it.
Come death. There's my baby. Won't focus. Big baby.
Edith knows she's being taped, so she'll play. She'll leave the app for it. Yeah. Where's the app for it? Well, I think it's going to take me out today. I mean, okay. You have that for you, baby.
Playing peekaboo. Peekaboo. There's the mother.
There's the father. You should have that hidden so you can't, so you don't try to.
You need to focus this thing.
This. It's gone. I'm going to...
Beth, I forgot to tape them in the tub together, but this is afterwards. This is Edith. She's watching Tots TV, moving along a lot, but we'll tape her anyway. Hello there, Brooke. Hi. Edith's in here.
No, I'm tired.
Yep, telephone.
That.
What is it
called?
It's a crab. It is a crab.
Baby.
Yeah, baby. Bear, that's right. Put him back. Brookie.
Look, bear,
bigger bear, yeah. Brooke. Brooke. Peekaboo. You do peekaboo?
Who's where?
Peekaboo!
No!
Brooke! Brooke! Peekaboo! 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 Peekaboo. Do you do peekaboo? Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Silly wheelies. You're just gonna make it where I gotta pick all these toys back up. Hey, look at their room. Pretty messy. Peekaboo. Those your toys, Edith?
Cash. Cash.
think she's showing off a little bit. Check these toys out. You got Barney. Two big bears. That's one on top. Peek-a-boo. 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 Quit. I think they both like being taped. Todd's TV. They kind of sort of don't know they're being taped, except Brooke. She's picking up her toys. Good girl. Good girl. Pick them all up, Edith. Good girl. Keep going. Oh,
no.
Timmy, you seem tiny anywhere.
No, Thumb.
Where he is. Oh, well. Let's play some more.
Pick them up, Edith. Good girl. Pick your chair up. Pick your chair up, Edith. Pick your chair up. Pick your chair up.
What I found in the woods.
No, your chair. Go pick your chair up. This is the morning of May 13th, 1999.
Well, I think it's a bit
bumpy,
actually.
Pick your chair up. Your chair. She's a very big thumb sucker.
Malarkey was all Hank could talk about. Did you hear about the time Malarkey was surrounded by giant jellyfish? Hank asked. They were headed to the Oceanic Institute with some supplies. He said they were, said Theodore.
Malarkey can really make up some good ones.
Hank looked at Theodore in surprise. Malarkey doesn't make up stories, he said as they pulled into the talk. He's just telling us about his adventures. Theodore smiled again. He knew Malarkey's story couldn't possibly be true. Okay. So, do you want to see the mighty sea monster I captured off the coast of Gorgonzola? Malarkey asked the two doves the next day. Well, I don't know. I don't want to frighten you. You both, said Henry. He was so excited he could hardly stay in
the bedroom, so I don't say it in there because she'll take him off. She's wearing her glasses. She's wearing her glasses through the show Teletubbies. I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna be real quiet. Look, she's wearing her glasses. Those are her favorite shows on Teletubbies. Wearing them now for almost 10 minutes. I bribed her and gave her chocolate milk if she wore them. You like the show? Yeah? Orange?
Orange!
so good. He's been running now for almost 15 minutes.
Orange.
Edith, you say orange?
And carrots.
Edith.
Orange hat.
Edith. Edith, the orange.
Orange flowers. Orange. Orange bird.
Where you were at work?
Walked out the door.
Oh, no wonder.
She walked in here and got in the chair. Get out of the chair by herself. Because she can't reach the floor. You're a little actor too, aren't you? Edith's about to fall asleep and take her shoes off. Reading her book. Ricky in here eating a piece of ham and Reebok's checking her out. It's Friday, May 14th, around noon. Steve's at work, Sean's at school. This is the third day we've had the camera. Hi, Edith. Hi. There went Reebok, headed down the steps. Brookie's in here smacking on her hem. Let's watch her smack on the hem. Smacking on the hem. Go ahead. Edith's sitting on the couch, laying down. A lot. Come here, Brooke. Come here. You want to sit up on the couch with Mama? Well, Steve's at work and Sean's at school.
Yeah.
We're just sitting here waiting to go get him. Brooke. You see Brookie? Brookie say hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy.
Oh.
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, are you looking in the camera yet?
Oops.
You find the camera? Huh? You find the camera? Months, 2.5, Sean's 7.5. We all know Steve's 32. I'm 25. Walk to the camera. He thinks he has it rough while he's at work. Look at this. Focus in on that face.
tortoise. Tortoise.
Edith, leave it alone. Get down. Look at that. There she's playing peekaboo. Peekaboo. Peekaboo.
That, and then there's Tony, you know. Then there's the frosting, and then there's Tony.
Regardless of age, don't give up. File your appeal with experienced legal help. Call the law offices of Conner, Cotter, and Chiefenthaler. 1-888-893-2777.
Hi, folks. I'm Jack Martin, Alan, and Jerry of the Nissan Karapeti Center. You know, the last time we were shooting a commercial, we couldn't find the script. But this time, I have an extra doctor and staff helping me up. Well, while they are looking, I can tell you that at Marvin's Midtown Clinic, our staff of doctors and technicians can help you recover from injury.
I better go get her.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, now I know what they feel.